wake up early morning and I wake my kids up, and all I always tell myself and I always tell them, and especially my bigger daughter, that, and I mean, you just remain positive and remain to be who you are, and do not let the circumstances changes your personality or your character. My biggest dream is that they can just make a difference, make a change. Life in Masi is hectic. There is drugs, there is alcohol, there is domestic abuse, and there is so many things. By giving children an education, it opens up their eyes, so you see things differently. It really makes you reach the point where you see, okay, now this is where I want myself to be. There is 4,000 to 5,000 children in Masiphumelele. If we cannot accommodate the children, children will not have future. And I mean, children will be involved in drugs. They will be involved in alcohol. Really take my head off for Masicorp to pick up that Masiphumelele daycare and put it where it is and where it is going to be. And it was so exciting just listening to the plan, and I thought, oh, I cannot wait for this to happen. Now that we're gonna have 8 prefabs, we will be able to have more children. And we're looking at also getting more qualified educators as well. As a mother and a teacher, you need to persevere and you need to forget about yourself and just listen to their needs and be there for them. I was so proud of the learners that they're really eager to learn. Yeah, it was like a journey, and it is still a journey. I am enjoying it, and the learners as well, they are happy, and the parents are very happy. They can see the difference from their young ones at homes.
I am a child. All the world waits for my coming. All the earth watches with interest to see what I shall become. Civilization hangs in the balance of what I am, the world of tomorrow will be. I am a child. You hold in your hands my destiny. You determine largely whether I shall succeed or fail.